We bought two of these, one for her car and one for my car. And we're gonna try and put these up and hopefully they last us a little while. Since we can't afford a garage right now, it's gonna go right there. Here's where we are. We've got a couple pieces connected and most of it laid out for the top. I'm gonna set the camera here and time lapse it. Yeah, all you just have to tighten it and scratch it.
Oh, you guys already put those on. Perfect.
You know, after doing this, I might go home and anchor mine.